Good afternoon, teachers. Good afternoon, classmates. Nice to see you again. My name is Hanuwalnika Elimson Katokotano. I am from grade 1 Pearl. I am going to present to you a poem. It is written by Ken Nesbitt. My brother ate my smartphone. My brother ate my smartphone. Although it may sound strange, he swallowed it bit by bit. His brain began to change. He started getting smarter. He grew so shrewd and wise. And I could see that suddenly a light was in his eyes. He knew as much as Google. His IQ was off the charts. I'd never seen someone so keen. With such astounding smart, he solved the toughest problems with simplicity and ease, calculated answers with unrivaled expertise. It seems he's now a genius, a perfect brainiac, but I don't care or think it's fair. I want my smartphone back. Thank you.